Welcome back friends, my name is Kapil and today we are going to talk about how you can use MMULT function. Basically this function is used when you want to multiply two different tables and you want to get the results. So that you can use this MMULT function which is based on the matrix concept. So you must have learned about your matrix concept in your mathematics classes and you must have learned different rules. But I want to repeat those rules here. If you see my screen, I have this small example here. So in the MMULT function, you need to make sure your first matrix should have the same number of rows and your second matrix should have the same number of columns. What do I mean? If you see this first example, here I have first matrix. So here I can see I have two rows and in the second matrix, I can see I have two columns. It means that my two rows are matching with the number of columns from the second matrix. Am I right? It means we can multiply these matrices. Same concept we need to follow when we are multiplying two different tables in Excel. We can use this function. Only one thing we need to remember that in the first table, we should have the same number of rows. And in the second table, we should have the same number of columns. Then only we will be able to use this MMULT function. And how it follows the concept, you can just see this formula. Basically, it is multiplying this A with U, B with W, then C with Y, and then adding all these values here. Okay, that will be your first value in the resulting matrix. And in your resulting matrix, you will be getting your two rows and two columns. Okay, so your matrix or your new table will contain value like this, 2 into 2. So you can see I have two rows and I have two columns. So two columns are coming from this second matrix and two rows are coming from the first matrix. So that is what we need to understand. You can just give a look on this concept. If you want to know more about it, you can just click on this link. I will be mentioning this link in the description section. You can just go through this and you can understand about this concept. Now let's understand how you can use MMULT function in Excel 5. Here I have these examples, but before I start talking about these, I want to tell you one thing that please do subscribe my channel and click on below bell icon to get the notifications. Let's understand. So here if you see that I have this matrix A, then I have this matrix B and I can see that I have these three rows in the matrix A and I have three columns in the matrix B. It means that I can multiply these matrices. Okay. So how I can do that? Either I can follow that formula which I was showing you in the concept step, like you can go to this concept and here you can see this formula, or you can just click on this link where you can find this formula. So I'm just multiplying it like 3 with 2, then 2 with 4, and then getting my first value in the resulting matrix. Rather than using this manual method, I want to use MMULT function. Let me remove these values. Let me write equal to sign MMULT function. In the array 1 and array 2, you need to make sure that array 1 is your first matrix, okay, so that it will be looking at the number of rows which will be matched with the number of columns in the second array. So in the second array we have three columns and we have three rows, so we are multiplying 3 into 3, okay, and we'll be getting 3 into 3 matrix like this. Once you press enter, you'll be getting your values directly. It is an array formula, you'll be getting your values like this. Only one thing you need to remember, if you switch these matrices, okay, like you put first the second matrix in the first matrix and first matrix in the second array, then it will going to show you some different table. Okay, let me try that. Let me type MMULT. Okay, I want to make this array 1 and then this is the second array. Let me press enter and you can see it is giving me 2 into 2. So here you can see I have two rows and I have two columns. So it is giving me 2 into 2 matrix. So you just need to make sure that how you want to use it. It totally depends on you. So let's talk about the another example. In this example, I'm going to talk about how you can multiply two different tables with this MMULT function. Here you can see I have these quantity listed for product 1 and product 2. And on the top, I can see type A, type B, type C. So these are the types for each product 1, product 2. And here I have some details about these types. So here if you see type A, the price is $16 and then weight is 10. Type B $17.15, type C $18.20. Now what I want to know, I want to know the total sales based on all these values. Like I will be multiplying these 400 with 16, then 200 with 17, and then 300 with this 18. Am I right? Then I will be doing the same thing, 400 with this 10 kg, 200 with this 15 kg, 300 with this 20 kg. Then I'll be getting my values like this. Am I right? But I can do this with the MMULT function. I just need to put MMULT and I will be using like equal to sign MMULT. Then I'm putting my this first table, then putting second table and then pressing enter. Now you can see I'm getting the same value which I'm getting through the manual procedure. Am I right? So that is where you can use this MMULT function. It is going to help you a lot when you have different table sets and you have these matrix concept available in those tables. So you can use that. Hope you like this video, and it was requested by one of my subscriber. So I created this video to share the token of thanks to that subscriber. So thank you for giving me this topic, and let's watch some other videos in next week. Thank you.